Hello, this is Mac, Hungry Mac. Welcome to my channel. Yeah, today we're gonna have sub suey. We're gonna make a sub suey. Yeah, this is, we're gonna have a beef. I already cut the beef. And this is what you need, the ginger, garlic, and onion, the soy sauce, noodle. This kind of noodle that I use is different than the other kind. So the first of all, we need to soak up the noodle for a little while. Pour in it. Warm water to soak up your noodle. So and now I need to cut all my critters. Here we go. Some little bit of olive oil in it. Then put all your ingredients in here. I will put the half of my garlic. That keeps stirring. I check it if you need more water. In this case, I need a little bit of water in there. Just add a little bit of water. Just keep stirring it, because you don't want to dry it. And I will put the rest of my garlic here. Turn it down the medium and let it sit. Make sure it's in a little bit. Turn down the medium. Oh, smells good. Pretty much done, and it's ready to serve. Very good. Please subscribe to Hungry Someone Mac. Chop suey is really good and terrible. Thank you.